Hey, McQueen, you all right? Listen, don't you worry, pal. You had a good run. Enjoy your retirement.
Storm takes back the lead.
Unbelievable! McQueen is fading! McQueen is fading! Fading fast!
No. 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 No! No!
So, this is a lightsaber that I've got here, and you might wonder, do I have the power of the Force in me? Well, the answer is that, what the color is? Yes. Now, I'm just going to try to demonstrate my edge alignment. Remember, class, may the Force be with you.
There's one more to go.
Good luck.
Just happened. Why do I smell bananas? Whoa, wait, guys, come back! Oh, they left me here. Oh man, the narrow gauge boss is not gonna be happy about what happened. Well, at least Sodor's safe now.
Come on, Discord, we gotta do this thing as a team. We can do this. You're right, Geoffrey. Let's save Equestria together, as a team. That's right, Discord. Teamwork makes the dream work. Let's go. Come on, Discord. The way back to Equestria is through these doorways. We gotta make it just in time before that warp ring disappears.
We're almost there, Discord. We're almost there. Come on.
Just in time. What's going on? Oh, great. Bill Cipher's back.
So we meet again, Geoffrey. Well, can we make it to the together?
I'll take your deal, Bill, but just don't hurt them all. Don't hurt the ponies. Don't hurt the people in real life. Don't hurt the bronies. Don't hurt the steam trains. Don't hurt any of the Thomas characters or MLP characters, please.
Okay.
Oh, I'm here. I'm finally here. Look at this place. A perfect, calm, orderly void. Gotta hand it to you. You really know how to clear your... What?
Sup, Bill Cipher? I told you. You always couldn't beat the green pony. Welcome to my mind.
The deal's off! What the? No.
Oh yeah, you're getting erased. Memory gone. Fun, isn't it?
Memory gone for real this time.
Don't you realize you're destroying your own mind too?
It's quite ironic. You really thought I was gonna leave Ponytown behind? No, it's part of who I am.
Be out of here!
The ponies are who I am. You can't stop me from that. You can't separate them.
Anyways, turn around and look at me, you yellow one-eyed demon. You may look like a real wise guy, but you made one futile mistake. You messed with me and the other ponies, and the Brony Phantom for that matter, by corrupting their minds.
Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, shame on you.
Fame, riches, infinite power, your own galaxy, please!
Step off.
Guess I was good for something after all.
Well, I finally did it. I defeated Discord's enemy, Bill Cipher, saved Discord, and saved Equestria. And the bronies, too. Hope it was worth it. Yes, Geoffrey, it was worth it. You saved us all. You're a hero. Come on and meet us soon. We're waiting for you.
Wait, who are you? Just call me T.O. Ralph at JP. Also, can I have a quarter?
There it is. The golden doubloons. You know what that means? I think I did it correctly. Well, enough wasting time. Time to use them to help me out. Golden doubloon coin power activate. Perfect. I've ranked up, so which means I can do this. Way to go, Geoffrey. You're a superstar. Sincerely, your Glamrock ally. Glamrock Foxy. Well, in that case, I got work to do. Let's do the thing. And away we go. Let's go.
Whoa! What?
What? Where am I? Oh, hello. It was at that moment that both Pink Lumen and Tiger Tank knew they both messed up. So, class, what did we learn today? Today we learned not to judge a book or an OC by its cover. We also learned that everyone can get a second chance as long as we give them the potential. And we also learned never to make assumptions on anyone, even until the case is resolved, because it makes an ass out of you and me. Now, I do say that I have more adventures planned, but those are stories for another day. Let's go.